Okay, good day, guys. I have to report you the urgent news, or can say the breaking news. Right now, the North Magnetic at North and South has been squeezed, both North and South. Oh, sorry. Take a look at this. Right now, North Magnetic field and the South has been squeezed. Has somebody squeezed the orange or secrete the blueberry, something like that. You can see that? Pretty bad shape. Not really good. At the same time, right now I add. Yeah, like that. It does look like that. North Australian plate had pushed the Eurasian plate. And two boy had report the same thing. You can see that? On the west, northwest of Australia, and on the northeast of Australia. And when we look at the detail, the water movement is very fast and look like something is shaking down there. Even the small one, but we have to think about the whole sea, the whole South Indian Ocean. What's going on? The sequence of this thing is not the volcanic activity, or it doesn't look like the sinkhole or any usually water movement. Look at the curve and small one. It happened at the same time on both sides, at the northwest and northeast. This is at the northwest. So now we look at the northeast. You see that? It's even a small one, but it looked like the whole plate. Shaking, something like that. Because both sides, okay, had report almost at the same time. On the northwest, it had been checked and moved before the northeast. Look at the Australia plate. For the detail, you can catch up later on. See, you can see that. On the northwest, it occurred or happened before the northeast. Therefore, this plate should be a little bit moved at the north. So, it should be the Australian plate to be submerged to the Eurasian plate. And don't forget that today and yesterday and the day before yesterday, okay, there are the deep earthquake in this area. Even this morning, the quake so big, about 7 something, and it happened for 3 times. So we have to think about the whole picture. And today, the electric not so good in my house. I touch anything, it got spark to my hand. Even right here, right now, you can see beep beep, my UPS maybe sick again. The electric around here is not very good. The figure of the number of electric in the air allow me in my house are increasing. Not stable. I have not assumed that the whole world should be the same as me, but I just tell you the fact that nothing normal anymore. See that? And later on, maybe someone can make more explanation to your guy, and maybe Ben Division should have more detail about this thing, just show you what is going on. Because when I look at the solar storm or solar wind from our sun, it's not nearly strong enough, but it is strong. But take a look, the number about 700 something. In fact, as I say every day, when around there, the main one, the white line still stands still. In the back, outer third orbit and inner third orbit, you can feel energy on around the Earth. And this one has 4 level or 4 dimension. Many energy come from many, many sources. IMF line still have a good line. You see that? even it touched over when the male still serve as the at the half cycle. Still good, but when it passed to the back, right here, pretty bad, up here and down here. Even right here, you can see that strong energy around us, around our earth. Nothing good at all. Don't be panic. We still survive. Today is not a good day to die. Believe me. We have to have a long life for our grandchildren and to make the record and report to the people after us, after our grandchildren. Generation sees. Take a look. The huge one right here. The big one, this area. Another one around here. Three groups of energy surrounding our earth. And of course, right now, the energy that pour to us looks strong. Today, right? The strong wind come from Corona hole at hitting earth. So this one is normal, the clean color. But inside or behind the land belt is abnormal. It's not the normal thing. It not should happen like this. You see? From here, it's not get the high throbbing speed from the corona hole. But the magnetic line, IMF, still stand still and curve through the wetland belt. And you can see that this one have about at least three layers of wetland belt. It means under the solar wind, under solar storm, maybe come from the interstellar, come from the others, not from our sun. Maybe not from Milky Way at all. Maybe it should become from the Triangulum or Andromeda. Keep your head down, okay? Don't forget that you have to prepare the life saving bag and make a good plan for your shelter destination. When the pole shift comes, you have to evacuate to the high ground, at least 2,000 feet in general. But some area might be higher than that. Some area might be lower, but keep in mind at least 2,000 feet for your good, safe. Bring your family and the people around you, go over there. Try to live as long as possible. Have a good day. Next, I shall make presentation in Thai.